I think with all dispatch, we need to do that. Those things take time. But remember, Clark, realistically, we still have to review with the judge. We still have to review with the participants in that a path forward. Because if the judge says the contracts are no good, just like we haven't been paying anybody. Now, they've been providing the service, but we haven't been paying for it. And so I think we're trying to sort out between all the participants in all the previous bidding and with the judge, I think we're trying to figure a path forward. We owe that money. We received that service.